Let us start with the topic of electric lines of forces. About electric line of forces or ELFs, we can write that these are hypothetical lines in electric field which gives the information about net electric field in the region. Using the electric line of force configuration, we can get the whole idea about the net electric field in the region. Like the very first point about the direction of electric field, we can say that tangent to an electric line of force in the electric field at a point gives the direction of net electric field at that point. Like for an example, if this is an electric line of force in the region of electric field and say this is a point P. So at this point P, we draw the tangent, then in the direction of electric line, this is the direction of electric field vector at point P. Similarly, if there is a point M, we can draw the tangent at point M, and this will be the direction of electric field vector at point M. And always remember that this EP vector and EM vector are the net electric field vectors at point P and M respectively. And hence we can say that wherever in a region electric field is present, at every point some electric line of force must exist. And another point about the magnitude of electric field, we can write that in electric field, electric line of forces are drawn in such a way that the density of electric line of forces gives the idea about magnitude of net electric field strength at a point in region. Like say in a region electric lines are drawn like this. So if this is the way electric line of forces are drawn, and say in the region there are two points A and B, here we can see that at point A electric lines are more dense and at point B these are rarer or less dense. So we can see that electric field at point A in the region is more than electric field at point B. So this qualitative idea about electric field we can calculate by just having a look on the density of electric lines in the region. But again, be careful that whatever information these electric lines are giving us is about the net electric field, that is the magnitude of net field and the direction of net field of the system.